along the day, going with the one that much even the food, we know we are the athlete, huh? But you just went your way. Tell us about it.
Yeah, I found it in my legs. They felt good all day, and I could see that I was not the only one suffering out there. It was a really hard race, and when you feel like you still have a bit left, then you start to believe.
When you attacked and you ended up with Van Aert and Van Der Poel, you were never scared?
No.
You were always sure of yourself, you were always sure you could beat them on the sprint here?
I was sure I would do my best, and we will see what happens.
Can you tell us how did you manage this last kilometers? How did you balance yourself with Mathieu? How did you do that?
Going into the last kilometer, we still had a bit more than 30 seconds, so I decided to stay in the wheel, and even though we slowed down, we still had a bit of gap to play with, and then I could control when I wanted to open the sprint, and go from there.
What has been this victory for you? I mean, you have been already in good places in here, but this year you won't have a break to win here. It's a big step forward.
Yeah, it's been an incredible classic season this year, and I'm so happy with how we rode as a team in both those races, and it's been amazing. At the Paderberg, I think we were both a block, and none of us could go much faster. It was a hard day, and you could also see everybody else was on the limit. So we needed each other to get to the finish line and keep the group behind, and then we decided to battle it out on the sprint.
How did you play that sprint?
Yeah, I wanted to come from the back, and we heard we had more than 30 seconds, so we had some gaps to play with. So I decided to stay in this wheel and make it easier for myself to control when I wanted to start the sprint.
Now, a large part of your victory is the teams and also Alaphilippe with that attack setting it up on the Copenberg in your counter, wasn't it?
Yeah, for sure. The team rode incredibly today. We covered almost everything, and the guys were so strong. And finishing off teamwork like this is truly incredible.
Casper, 2 years ago, that second that kind of shocked everybody, and now you're on top.
Yeah, it's amazing. Second in my first edition was really nice, but to win is obviously the cherry on top of the cake.
Enjoy the cake.
Thank you.
TV2 Denmark.
Yes.